Welcome back, everyone. The excitement is building for the start of football season. And today, the University of Texas Longhorns started practice for the upcoming season. Their workouts are closed to the public, but the Longhorn players, they got there on campus yesterday. They say they're ready to leave behind their 5-7 finish in 2000.